some early sketches. Wearing apparel. And a Suisse shirt that Peter Minton will be wearing. And this is an extra blue shirt with diamond buttons. Braces I bought in the 1950s from Calvin Curtis on Madison Avenue.
Taken from the ears of the Balanchine Divas, ripped from their, you know, like that. Well, this is fantastic. Yes, I did. Fantastic. And you designed them for the Big Apple?
It's amazing.
Amazing. Yes. But they glued it on.
Yes, yeah.
Can you keep the leg?
My sweet dog. Thank you. October 14th, so you have time to come again. You have time to tell your friends to come and join you to see it again. And there's so much magic here. It's really quite extraordinary. We're going to miss it when it has to go. So I want to give a special thanks to John Dempsey for providing support for tonight's party. And we have a star, and she was listed in the invitation. And her name is Liliana Montevecchi, and she's right there. His adroit piano playing. And thanks to Paul Hunter and the Big Apple Circus for bringing the circus friends here to the party. Yay. And thank you to Terry Allen Kramer for generously supporting the exhibition. And then a special thank you to all of Hillary's fans and devoted friends, all of you for coming tonight. But the biggest part is Hillary has agreed to say a few words.
Oh,
he said he felt shy when we did the opening reception. He's not going to be shy tonight, and that's really wonderful. So I'll come down with the microphone, and you just speak to everyone.
I was overcome with modesty last time. This was an enormous treat for all the people that helped me do this. All of you. It was a labor of love, a combination of a lot of people who worked very hard. And for Lillian, because she was so important in my life, late in life, we're senior citizens, we're called. We are continuing to live in this fantastic world. And my greatest thing about this particular show is that people would drop their cell phones, look up at the world, and see the fantastic things that are around us. That goes for especially little children on their cell phones. Anyway, it's thrilling to have you all here and all your help. So, thank you so much.
Hello.
We hope that you'll come back very often to visit us. And we hope that you'll consider becoming a friend of the Performing Arts Library. It's because of
all, I want to say thank you to Ivory and his great talent to have me here. And I want to say, I haven't seen friends for so long, and they have appeared. Thank God they are still here. Oh, Carmen, Carmen, Carmen! She doesn't hear me. Hello, Carmen! Oh, you dress like a clown, my little Carmen. Oh, my little Carmen. Look at you, my
look
God.
You.
Look at me, yeah. I cannot do because I cannot do my leg. Just wait a minute. I cannot do my legs because my dress is too tight. Otherwise, I would do it.
Excuse me.
Yeah, whatever. Merci, Carmen. Merci, Annette Green. My God. Even from my past also.
I forgot my
and I see some people I adore. Thank you, Hilary. And keep well forever. All right, everyone. Patrick, be married.
Yeah, I'm Patrick, so intrigued.
your place, Hillary was telling me.
Doing it. Doing it.
Yeah.